So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Here we go then. The formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. Take their positions on the grid, the final preparations have been made, and all that's left is for the drivers to deliver on track.
Overtake and burn off some of this energy. P11. Gasly's ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Albon behind. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 7.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. All right, 16 laps to go. DRS now available. You've got 11th, that's 11th place. That's Gasly ahead, less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. That's Albon behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 7.9 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Gap ahead, please. 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:46.3. Okay, you're dropping back by around 0.2 each lap. Five seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're sitting in seventh. And the time last lap was a 1:46.1. I've got information on Stroll. They seem to have an issue. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Time last lap was a 1:45.8. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 0.7 a lap. Okay, that's P7. You've moved into P7. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.3 seconds. Be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Seventh place. Okay, Russell's ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Oscar's behind you. And the gap behind us is 3.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 8.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. We'll be right back. flag. Russell's ahead of you now. Our gap to the car in front is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 46.3. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. So behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 5.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap was a 1:46.7. Job. And we're currently sat in sixth. Leclerc ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Russell behind. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 8.2 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. All right, 6 laps to go now. tyre condition still looking good. Gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, clear. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Okay, some information on Ricciardo. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, there have been further incidents on the track, so officials are moving to a full safety car. Full safety car. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. P6, you've got P6. Leclerc is ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 10.5 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 4 laps remaining. Oscar's coming in for his stop now. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Green flag. That's P5, you're in P5. Hamilton's ahead of you, less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Leclerc behind. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left, next time by will be your final lap. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.